bounds.
A lot of surprise because, well, unfortunately, I suppose he can afford to lose a Bernardeschi, but not a Dybala. With Higuain sideline now, Dybala becomes
an opportunity for that. Here's Bernardeschi, but we'll see. Plenty of quality in reserve for the champ.
You've handled it extremely well. Of course, all your preparation.
Molinaro making sure that Bernardeschi wasn't able to take it in. He's lost that focal point with Higuain going up, but this is Bernardeschi. And still Bernardeschi, brilliant run, opening goal! A tap-in! Finished 2-1 that day. Matteo Darmian, now of Manchester United, made one and scored one. After Pirlo had put Juve in front, and they came from behind that day. Nice back heel by Bernardeschi, he's really starting to look like Bertie. The start time for that, BT Sport 2. Sami Khedira, Bernardeschi, Storara gets the pass away. Here's Federico Bernardeschi, Alex Mattia De Sciglio, Bernardeschi, oh, Khedira, looking to get on the turn. I love reading an interview with him about Conte's training. He said, at the end of a training session with Conte, you're not tired. Should turn a few more draws into victories with a still being a job. Here's Pjanic. News after the game about how long Higuain could potentially be out will be interesting. It's threaded through beautifully here. Great ball by Bernardeschi. Away with that, didn't he? And then he's overrun it. He fouls Bernardeschi. Referee lets it go. Sliding in with Spellotti. And he's going to start getting frustrated, isn't he? Number and much the happier, although there is still just the one goal in this,
and that's the thing, one goal, anything can happen, a bit of piece of magic.
And Inter are missing him right now, by the way. Bernardeschi, a few of them slipped down that part of the pitch. Bernardeschi played such an important role in the referee Borsato putting play back here for a foul on Bernardeschi. Juve quite going back top of the table, and they're going to make a change in the closing stages as well. With
yeah, it's worked tirelessly in that midfield area.
It's a sub for a sub.